my attention. You won't want to miss. When the king of all riddles says, riddle me this. I stand tall and proud when I'm young and bold, but I'm short and humble once I've gotten old. What am I? That's right. Did you cheat? Are you cheating? Better not be cheating. You're irritatingly good at this. Or am I? Oh, impossible. I am the king of riddles, and you are just, well, you. No offense. You're either very lucky, improbably bright, or more likely, you're cheating. But I would never level such an accusation in a culture where dueling is still an acceptable method of solving disputes. I'm the king of riddles, not the king of swordplay. You know, I wonder, perhaps it's your connection to Candle. Because the answer is, right? God, you get it, but you're not feeling violent. Huh, even better. It's as good a time as any to grant you this boon. Now, take your new key and say, give me some room. I can tell you're enjoying these times that we spar. I take leave of you now, but don't go too far.
house.
I know my way.
I always welcome.
No matter what, serving her.
Welcome.
This
I shall open.
No matter what, serving.
Welcome.
No matter what, sir,
welcome to.
I'll use my.
Thank you.
bosses. Bosses.
Welcome to my grave. This is where evolution becomes real. Fear me, for I am victory, the champion. To the followers of the truth!
I'm surprised you defeated Victor. Geppetto's creations are truly marvelous. Ah, but where are my manners? My name is Simon Manus, a leader among alchemists. I've known your father for a long time. We used to be colleagues, you know. Geppetto didn't understand that the petrification disease can strengthen humankind. Locked into conventional thinking, I'm afraid. But even he can't stop such a magnificent discovery. It's the door to a new world. You've seen this place with your own eyes. Truly inspiring, is it not? What do you suppose our cure has created here? To admit some surprise. I didn't expect you to be as rational as we are. I'm impressed, even if it's a lie. I'm sorry I underestimated you for being a puppet. You're open-minded enough to hear the truth about the petrification disease. The disease does not signify death. It's the process of purifying a person's essence. A purified human who overcomes the petrification disease will gain a strengthened body and a mind free of lies. The essence is ergo. Yes, the ergo you use as your power was once a human being. Our undertaking is to help others experience this purification through this elixir. Truly, it's an honor. Ergo's power can do even more. In the hands of the Awakened, its abilities are limitless. We already have the means to control that power. Power beyond your imagination. So while you wallow in a pathetic past, we step forward into humanity's future. On the Isle of Alchemists. You're welcome to come to the island and witness our triumph firsthand. Or perhaps you'll make a futile effort to stop us. Maybe the Santa statue can help you. In any case, good luck. Standing against evolution must be exhausting. Not to mention demoralizing. Keep your chin up, puppet, and I'll see you soon. No one can say that Simon Manus, leader of the alchemists, isn't hospitable.
Visited that place. It's something, I guess.
Ciao, Bello. It seems you and I should...
Talking to an alchemist is like talking to a brick wall.
Brother, you should say hello. But it is true that we are in something of a bind. We're going to need to consult with our old friend.
You got that right, sister. Our pal is sure to help us. We didn't behave that badly at his last shindig, I hope.
A moment, please. My young brother here is slowly but surely losing his very sight, his windows to the world, to a terrible, slow-working illness. That is why I seek the gold coin fruit. It's set to work miracles. And do I ever need one? The alchemists give us just enough to keep him going, but not enough to cure. And never what they promised. We can't rely on those crucible-kissing wizards. Please, don't make me beg. He needs this. Besides, for a fellow who raided the Black Rabbit Brotherhood's den and walked out in one piece, it'll be as easy as eating your weight in bomboloni.
Please, the gold coin fruit is the only thing that helps. Are you there? Can you hear me?
Please, the gold...
Hey.
It's a smart choice. Those things are priceless.
Now you know that your friends are desperately... I don't use that word lightly, desperate. But it's true. So if you do find any gold coin fruit, I hope you'll share it with us. Please, the gold coin...
Stalker, please.
Antonia has heard about the grand exhibition. She realizes their cure is meaningless. Her illness has worsened, perhaps because she lost hope. I fear we might lose her soon. Lady Antonia cautions against it, to be sure. But I still believe the gold coin fruit is our last hope. I have heard about an alchemist who knows how to use that most miraculous of medicines. Please find a way to treat her.
This conversation. I should have told you about Simon earlier. But it's the sort of thing you have to see to believe. He is the most dangerous man in Krat. He spreads mayhem and death for a delusion he calls evolution. Simon wants to evolve a new world in Krat. A horrible future, even worse than the carcass monsters we already face. That's why I woke you up. If you can't save Krat from Simon, no one can. Find the Isle of Alchemists. Someone must know how to get there. I will help as much as I can, of course. Please, save Krat. Whatever choice you... I've always wondered why I'm a listener, but now... Or maybe... Like many, if they get... Don't that collect gold... Petrification disease, puppet frenzy, and carcass monsters don't happen by chance. They're all related to Ergo. Ergo is the essence of life, made from the petrification disease. It contains the memories and distilled lifespan of the victim. That's why puppets sometimes awaken their old selves, or describe someone else's memories. Simon coveted Ergo's power, and he noticed that the process of curing the petrification disease could also create enhanced humans. Krat became a city of monsters and petrification disease because of Simon's terrible experiments. The King of Puppets tried to stop Simon, but he didn't do well either. Now, our only hope is you. Save Krat from this nightmare. Whatever choice you make.
Will you do, me a favor? For once, it's not difficult or dangerous. Just give this to Alidoro. I'd give it to him myself, but he's in the barren swamp now. He'll understand the significance of this gift. I know. Just do this for me, and I'll be grateful. I know my way around a weapon. Thank you.
How's the cure for the petrification disease coming along? Glad you asked. It's going well, thanks to you. Sadly, it cannot cure everyone completely. Victims who have progressed too far have already lost organ function, and there's no way to restore that. Even if we eliminate the petrification disease, they won't last long. Their passing might be less painful than petrification, though. Are you sure? I can make a cure, Mr. Stalker, but I leave the choice to you. A longer but painful life, or a quicker but peaceful end. I'll make the cure if you give me one gold coin fruit. Stalker, please. The cure isn't exactly stable.
I believed in you, and my belief has been rewarded. She can be cured. It feels like a dream. The possibility of imminent death, though. Why won't pain ever leave her alone? I cannot make this choice. Every option is painful. I cannot know what's best for her. What would... Yes. I suppose ignoring her pain wouldn't be right. Thank you so much. No matter what happens, I will accept it. I will administer the medicine. Please accept this token of my gratitude.
Please. We knew you were a true friend. And generous.
That's right. I liked you from the start, you know. Just had a feeling. If you felt otherwise, that wasn't me.
Ignore this one. When he gets excited or just feels happy, he gets chatty. But he really is grateful. We both are. On that note, I hate to borrow and run, but we have another request from the alchemist to take care of, so we will be staying behind. You'll need to go on without us. So, I suppose this is farewell. I won't ever forget your kindness. Here, a small token, but it's a gift from the heart. Now go. I never forget a friendly face.
you make, I shall wait for you. That is why I'm a listener. To bear witness.
This is a change I didn't expect. Did the King of Puppets get you? Or some other ruffians? I'm glad you're growing, but I'm not sure what to make of this. Be wary of dangers. You don't remember much. Ask me about it. I can't predict how you'll
change. This place is... Okay, there's no easy way to say this, but it's a puppet graveyard. Humans call it an illegal dumping site. The city tried to stop it, but eventually it had much bigger concerns. If the Grand Exhibition's horrific solution spread this far too, it's just too terrible to think about. Oh, why am I thinking about it?
Those damn alchemists. The terms of bargain, almost intolerable.
Well, it's not like I care about those hotel people anyway.
How do you do?
It's quite odd that we should meet in a place like this.
Oh, don't pretend surprised that I got here before you. After all, I can elude the darkest monsters, the loftiest beings. In fairness, I do benefit from your prowess as well. I shall tell you something, since we're nearly peers. They say a terrible monster lives on the cliff at the end of the swamp. It behaves like a crow, gathering shiny things. I have absconded with treasures from its lair, rare parts and weapons worthy of a hero. That catch your interest? If you're hunting ergo monsters, you might put that friendly tip to use. You're a worthy hunter, and it is worthy prey. Show that swamp monster what you're capable of. You're a worthy hunter, and it... What's this? A gift for a rescuer. From a technician girl. I don't remember. I've saved so many of the common people. Anyway, thank her, I suppose. Oh. Oh dear. These gloves are a mess. They don't even fit. Is this a practical joke? My God, I never did like that girl. She's just like him. Oh, never mind. I thought you had better taste than this. How disappointing. Get these rags out of my sight. You're a worthy hunter.
greatest. Other puppets like me not bound by the Grand Covenant. I thought I was forever alone. Without the Covenant, my kind hates me. Monstrous humans, puppets. They all hate me. But I want to be friends with humans. If I learn how to feel, would that be possible? If you tell me how, I'll return the favor. I want to learn how to feel. Hello, my only friend. I see now how I may not be. Hello, my only friend. Clapping is... it's good to feel alive. Hello, my only...
you make. Hey, about my request last time. Did you give Alidoro the gloves?
Phew. Even the Union's advancement test didn't make me this nervous.
All right. I'm ready. Tell me the truth. Did the gloves make Alidoro happy? Really? What a relief! I'm confident in my weapons, but it was my first time making gloves, so I was a little nervous. Okay, more than a little. Gloves seemed a logical gift, because I know he lost a finger. I was there, after all. When the workshop tower collapsed, the Hound lost a finger saving me. We could have starved to death trapped under the rubble if it wasn't for the Hound's sacrifice back then. I don't want to think about it, and yet I can't forget it. I will never repay that sacrifice, even if I spend my whole life trying, but I'm gonna start now. Thanks. I was too shy to give such a gift to him myself. Speaking of gifts, I got something for you. Take it with my thanks. I know my way around a weapon.
Welcome to...
boss says we're... Ah, this must be quite an urgent patient to seek out my humble abode. You are still breathing. Trust me, it's better. And if you're not alive, then you must be dead. That's just logic. Assessment? After all civilizations are built on it. No vital signs. You must be dead. I'll dispose of you properly. Judgment as a doctor. All should end while they're still humans.
remember now. My Adelina.
came from the direction of Krat Central Station. Oh, this could be bad, pal. Really, really bad.
Hey, are you a treasure hunter too? Strange to meet someone in my line of work. I know how this looks, but I'm not a thief or anything. I am on a serious expedition. You wouldn't happen to know a treasure hunter named Alidoro, would you? I'm a big fan. I plan my expeditions to follow Alidoro's traces, but this lock has me at a dead end, and I so wanted to explore the Hermit's Cave. All I can do is keep plugging away. If you come back by, say hello. Maybe I'll get this place open. Life is short, and life in Krat is shorter. I reckon I should cherish what time I've got. All I can do is keep plugging away. If you come back... You never heard of Alidoro? He's a treasure hunter and one of the best. And unlike a lot of the riffraff in Krat, he's not a thief. He's a pro who excavates antiquities methodically. And professionalism is important when you're talking about Ergo. Just mention Ergo, and that's why Alidoro has the reputation he does. The quality of his information and the condition of the antiquities are on another level. I know there are rumors about Alidoro lately, but I know jealousy when I hear it. The rumors? Well, for starters, they're nonsense. Alidoro is the last person you'd suspect of crimes like fraud and theft and assault. It's crazy. I've even seen a wanted poster of him. Those alchemists must be behind it. Those guys act like they own the ruins and they don't want treasure hunters to earn an honest living. I mean, come on. We're talking about the Alidoro who saved all those lives in the workshop tower rubble. So, no, I don't believe a word of it. Ugh, would you get a load of this? I grabbed it as a souvenir, but it's just malicious propaganda. You take it. Life is short. All I can do is keep... My treasure. It's a cryptic vessel. A sort of cipher device. But I don't know how it works. I don't want to throw it away. I think it's a clue to some stolen goods. I found it between the corpses of two thieves who died fighting over it. You know what they say. No honor among thieves. But I can't make heads or tails of it. If you want it, it's yours. Life is short. All I can do is...
No matter what serving, welcome.
At the House of Anini, Master Patrons of... At the House...
I just find saving people is its own reward.
If we...
In a way, It's because...
Hence, the Grand Covenant. Humanity's safety net.
But...
So,
however,
that's
the Grand...
Or, if it's the...
I am but...
I always... There you
Done.
Are.
Done.
I always welcome friends.
I know my way around.
You don't remember. Ask me about it.
hero weapon is in my hands. I knew you'd do it. I had a feeling you'd be the perfect bait. I got what I wanted thanks to you. The last hero weapon is finally in my hands. I knew where it was, but I didn't dare lay my hands on it. The swamp is too dangerous. Someday soon, you'll see. You have my thanks. And you've earned a nickname. Alidoro's best bait. See you at the hotel.
Thank you for your...
Let's go back to the hotel. I found the last treasure.
It'll always remind me of the rascal who stole.
Let the punishment fit the crime. A great weapon. What's this? A poster singing my praises? Oh dear, your practical jokes go too far. A wanted poster.
Right, yeah.
Let me explain. There is an unscrupulous reporter called Medoro, and he's the epitome of yellow journalism, and he only writes favorable articles if you bribe him. One time, I didn't give him a certain antique he wanted, and he slandered me, just like this. What has this world come to? Even noble explorers searching for true history get lambasted for all to see. Perhaps I should be pleased that this scrap of paper is powerless, as there's no authority to pay the reward. You can keep it as a souvenir. A great weapon calls for...